Hi, I'm Jesse with American Radon Mitigation. Let's say you're buying a home and it's tested high for radon. Now what? What I would recommend is that you use it to negotiate to get some money off the price of the home, and that leaves it up to you to choose the radon mitigation contractor. If you leave it up to the seller to put it in, typically they're going to find the cheapest system they can, and it might not get your levels very low, but a low radon level doesn't necessarily mean a good radon system, because there's other factors to consider. One, it can be drawing a lot of conditioned air from your house, which means a higher heating and cooling cost, and then it can also cause backdrafting issues, which would be carbon monoxide coming into your house when your water heater runs. So again, I recommend having the seller take some money off the purchase price of the home. That allows you to choose to have a quality radon mitigation system installed if you'd like. If you guys have any questions on radon mitigation or testing, please feel free to give us a call. I'm Jesse with American Radon Mitigation. Thanks for watching.